Welcome back, guys, to another installment of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. We are going to continue and grab a paraglider from this old man. We have to go over there, and we're going to go through it and hopefully get some treasure out of it. So yeah, let's just continue. It's like it's getting dusk or morning. Or no, it's 5:10, so it's night. All right, let's see here. Probably gonna have to go up and around. Oh. Nothing our little bow can't handle. I can just get. Oh. Yeah. Alright. Bring it on! Alright, perfect. Alright, looks like we, okay, cool. Okay. Unlocked a chest of some sort? Let's see. Traveler sword! I've already got one, but another one will be fine. Grab another one of those. Okay. Alright, let's continue. Can I swim? Alright, perfect. Oh my god. We can make it. Wow. Okay. Alright, that'll be fine. Alright, we're gonna have to swim to that little island then. Alright, gain all of our stamina. Alright, let's go. Back into the water. Oh, nice dive. 10 out of 10, if you ask me. Alright, and we made it. Alright. Should be just right here. Omen Au Shrine. Oh, okay. Sheikah Slate confirmed. Or, we discussed last time, it's an iPad. Traveler Gate registered to map. Traveler Gate. Access granted. Some pretty fancy doors. Examine this. Is this some type of elevator? Oh, okay, it is.
To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Oman Au. In the name of the goddess Hyla, I offer this trial.
Magnesis Trial. Are those constellations on the wall? Kind of looks like it. Sheikah Slate authenticated, distilling rune. Mm-hmm. Magnesis? Okay. Manipulate metallic objects using magnetism. Grab the metallic objects using the magnet energy that powers forth from the magnet's magnesis rune. Objects held in the magnet snare can be lifted up and moved freely. Rune extracted. Okay. Use rune. Okay. Alright, so we're going to pick these up, and we're going to do what with them? Oh! Okay. That's cool. That's a cool little addition to this game. Can I just bust through this wall? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Wait, so how do I push? Oh, okay, 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 okay. Alright, I'm done playing them. What if I just crush myself right there? There's another one back there. So I'm definitely gonna have to use these then. Whoa, 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 whoa. Friendly? You're not friendly. Oh boy. What did you just drop? Ancient spring, the spring used in ancient machinery. It is light and buoyant enough to float on water, and no matter how many times it's compressed, it never loses tension. How will they? There you go. If we ever need a spring. Alright, I can already tell we're gonna need this to go over yonder. Perfect. Let's just open one of these gates up. Damn it. Alright, this is pretty cool. I like that. Oh, I did not realize you were there. Gonna have to give him a unique voice if he starts speaking.
You have proven to possess the resolve of a true hero.
I am Omen Ao, the creator of this trial. I am a humble monk, blessed with the sight of Goddess Hyla, and dedicated to helping those who seek to defeat Ganon. With your arrival, my duty is now fulfilled. In the name of the Goddess Hyla, allow me to bestow this gift upon you. Please accept this spirit orb.
I just absorbed it. Spirit Orb! A symbol of courage given to those whom have overcome the challenges of a shrine. Well, damn straight, we did it.
May the goddess smile upon you.
Did he just straight up Yoda me? Is he just gone? He's dissolve. But I didn't get any treasure. Where are you coming from every time?
It seems you've managed to get your hands on the spirit orb. Well done.
How did you know?
Clairvoyance. Oh, or perhaps just something similar. As one gets older, it becomes more difficult to see what is right before one's own eyes. However, that which was once hidden from view can often be crystal clear. But perhaps that is not true for everyone. The appearance of those towers and the awakening of this shrine. It is all connected to that Sheikah slate you carry on your hip there.
He's very persistent. Paraguay, please. What do you mean? What do you mean?
Ooh. It has been quite some time since I have seen that Sheikah slate. Long ago, a highly advanced tribe known as the Sheikah inhabited these lands. The great power of those wisdoms saved the kingdom time and time again. But their ancient technology disappeared long ago, or so it is said. It is interesting, however, to think how something like that survived all this time hidden away in a shrine. These shrines are tucked away in numerous places all across the land. On this plateau alone, I believe there are still three more. Bring me the treasure from each of those shrines, and I will give you my paraglider.
That wasn't the deal. That was not the deal.
Oh, well, I suppose I changed my mind. I'm sure that won't be a problem for a young go-getter like you. You can travel instantly to any of those places with the Sheikah slate. Or so I heard quite some time ago. I do not know if it actually works as such.
All right, let's take a look at the map. All right, let's see. Is this the travel to it? I like the little animations they give in this game.
The Great Plateau Tower. Ho ho! I'm surprised it took you so long to catch up with an old man like me.
How did you...
Ho ho! Leave an old man to his secrets. Now then, I wanted you to join me up here so you could use this vantage point to search for shrines. Did you know about the scope on your Sheikah slate? Look through it, and you can stick a pin anywhere you like to mark on the map.
Okay.
The pins on your map serve as reference points for your travels. Just stick a pin anywhere you're interested in. Got it. Go ahead. Take a look if you feel inclined to do so.
Alright, let's see here. Okay, there's one way up there. Oh, okay, the sensitivity. Okay, that is... We're gonna have to turn that off real quick. Alright, sorry about that. My controller was changing where I would look. That is much better. Except for the sensitivity is pretty fucking high. Damn it. Wow, okay. Okay, there's another one up there. Is that one way over there? It looks like it might be. Oh my god, the sensitivity. Alright. Do I need to talk to you?
Having trouble finding the shrines? Oh, if you still wish to acquire the paraglider, you must put an effort.
Okay, I get it. I get it. Alright, you know what? We're gonna actually fast travel to the, I think the entrance, maybe that might be. Yeah, we're gonna do that. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard. Oh my gosh. I wish I could run more. Okay, there's one above me. Nope, that is not at all what I wanted. Stop it. I'm gonna try and climb up from right there. See if that works. Alright. Alright, here we go. Oh my gosh! You can do it! Oh my god! That was way too close. Alright, let's try to head for... Is that one closer? I feel like that one was just around the corner. I guess they're both kind of the same. We'll go to this one. Temperature's getting dangerously low. Find warmth. What? Bokoblin arm. A skeleton arm that keeps moving even after it's severed from its body. It's kind of gross to strap it to your back, but it'll do it in a pinch. It's old and fragile. Quick to break. Is that his head just still alive? What? What? Alright, stay dead. Do I get any arrows? Alright, let's continue. I am getting quite cold. Oh! My goodness. Oh! My goodness. Am I just... Is the cold really killing me that much? Okay, let's see what those... I said, I'm pretty sure those peppers will warm me up. Let's just see. This pepper is exploding with spice. Cook it to create dishes that will raise your body temperature and help you withstand the cold. Okay. Alright, let's get some health. I might have to just go to the other ones. Might be able to make it. Okay, so I definitely have to climb. Alright, if I make a bunch of food, it said it could help me. Okay, okay. First things first.
Gotcha! First try!
Perfect. Ooh, they're sleeping. It'd be a shame if I killed all of you. Oh, come on. There we go. There we go. Alright, got another chest to open. Throwing spear, a specialized spear weighted to excel as throwing weapon. As a throwing weapon. It's perfectly balanced to be thrown farther than your average spear. Cool. Very cool. What is in here? Oh, I, Whoa! Not what I wanted, but that was pretty cool. How Okay, let's take a look. There we go. A green mushroom. Okay, Stamella shroom. A green mushroom that grows near trees in the forest. It's chock full of natural energy. Cook it to release stamina restoration restoration properties. Very cool. Oh. Are you serious? Am I getting... There we go. I don't want to kill you, bees. Cursor bee honey. Honey straight from the hive is chock full of nutrients. Cooking this into a meal unlocks the potential of these nutrients and provides a stamina recovery effect. Perfect. Bomb arrow. A bundle of 5 bomb arrows. The explosive powder packed into the tips of these arrows ignites on impact, dealing big damage to anything caught in the blast. Alright, we will be using those with the any bosses that are near, I guess. Alright, let's pick up you and you. Alright, we're going to cook some food. Raw bird drumstick. This meat is tougher and chewier than standard steak. Tastes better cooked. Okay. Perfect. Oh, yeah. Okay, I thought I saw something over here. Oh. I just want to climb the damn tree. Alright, let's cook some food and continue. What is this? Pot lid! The lid of a large soup pot. It smells vaguely of poultry broth. Yum! It can take quite a beating before breaking. Okay, so we got another shield. Torch! This torch will stay lit once ignited, but if you put it away, the flame will be extinguished until you light it again. Alright, let's, Alright, let's try to make some food. What the f- Is this where you live? Ah. Yeah. Spicy fruit and mushroom mix. Woo! Woo! No, okay. Grants low-level cold resistance. This dish concentrates on the sweetness of fruit with savory of mushrooms. All right, we're gonna try and make see if we can do something right here. All right, let's make another one. Whoop whoop! Spicy pepper steak! Whoop whoop! Grants low level cold resistance. This meat has been cooked in crushed peppers to accent its natural taste. Alright, let's see here. Nope, I changed my mind. Alright, we're gonna try and hold. And then one more. There we go. Let's see how good this one is. There we go! Still low level. Okay. I'm probably wasting all my peppers. Alright, we're going to use this one and... let's see here. We're going to try that, and then we're going to throw a little bit of this in there. We're going to throw a tooth in there. Let's see what this makes. Dubious food. Dubious food. It's too gross to even look at. A bizarre smell issues forth from its heap. Eating it won't hurt you, though. Probably. Okay. Where are the recipes at, I wonder? Okay, let's try making one more thing. I wonder if I can pre-throw in some steak. Okay, I can't. I like the little song it comes with. Perfect. Simmered fruit. Sweet dish is made by heaping taste fruits and pan simmering until tender. Okay. I think we're ready. I'm gonna probably skip. Farmer's pitchfork. A farming tool used to collect hay efficiently. It's light enough to be used by anyone. The four prongs are very sharp. Okay, let's see here. Alright.
Get out of here! Get out! Get out of here!
Alright. I'll probably skip forward and try to get up to where we were at before, and so we can get up there. Alright, we are here. I'm going to eat one of these real quick. We're going to eat this one. Perfect.
Let's go.
So we're not freezing. You can see on the bottom right our little Fahrenheit meter that we're just above freezing. So we're gonna have to do this quick. We got 3 minutes, I think it said. Yep, top left, 2:40. Finding peppers on the way, but I don't think peppers would grow out here. Looks like we got a bit of an enemy right there. Not what I wanted to do. We're going, oh, nope. We're gonna try these out. There. Come on, this game is so satisfying. Alright, let's see here. Do I get anything? Alright, no. I thought I'd get something. Gotta hurry. What are you? Acorn, often found on the ground near trees, squirrels adore this nut, so you may have competition while foraging. Add one to your meal for a nutty seasoning. Is there any squirrels that are going to attack me now? Where? There it is. There it is. Okay. Can I climb down, or would it be safer if I ran somewhere? Oh, fuck! No fall damage. Perfect. Oa Dane Shrine. Just gonna skip this because we already know what it does.
To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Awa Dame. In the name of the goddess Hyla, I offer this trial. Stasis trial.
I'm really bad at this. Sheikah Slate authenticated, distilling local information. Pretty sure this one probably slows things down. Stasis, stop the flow of time for an object. Stops the object in time while storing its kinetic energy. The stored energy will act upon the object when the flow of time resumes. Making good use of stored energy can move even the largest of objects. Rune extracted. Okay. Okay. Stop time. Perfect. Oh my god! Alright, let's just, let's eat some food. Yeah, that sounds good. Oh my gosh. Okay, alright, alright. We're gonna have to wait. And then 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go! Oh, there we go. I like you. Iron Sledgehammer. This large iron sledgehammer was originally used for mining, but it works reasonably well as a weapon too. Assuming we take our iron sledgehammer. Okay, maybe. Okay, I thought. I thought we could totally use that to get through there. Okay, I'm gonna wait. I feel like I would have gotten crushed right there. And go, 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 go! Perfect. Traveler Shield, a sturdy shield loved by many, an adventurer. What? A sturdy shield loved by many an adventurer. It is made of animal hide and sturdy wood, and best suited to defending against weak monsters or animals. Okay, so I do have to do something with that then. I don't know what. Is there anything over here? Thank you. Oh, interesting. Okay. Oh, I get it. It holds its energy. So, after I hit it so many times, all that energy.
Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. In the name of Goddess Hyla, I bestow upon you this spirit orb.
Spirit orb, a symbol of courage. Okay, we've read this.
May the goddess smile upon you.
Goodbye, sweet prince.
Great plateau. Alright guys, we are going to end this episode here. Come back next time for another episode. Hopefully in the next few days I will record and upload it again. I'm going to try to, you know, even out by recording one of these episodes and then like Siege or For Honor or something like that. So we're going to go back and forth. But thank you guys for sticking around. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you have any tips or anything you want to say about my playthrough, leave a comment down below. If you like this, of course, give it a like down below. It makes me feel good. And if you haven't already, subscribe. What are you doing? All right, I will see you guys in the next one. Enjoy.